I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Did you know Santa Claus was Jewish? You get that a lot, Jody? And what do you say? You are Santa Claus?
He could go to the malls and make a lot of money.
He makes a lot of money right now. He doesn't need to go to the malls.
A little side money. Side money.
Okay, so if he is Santa, who would be like the troll?
Who's our smallest kid here? Juanito?
Juanito, yeah, he would be good.
Juanito?
Yeah, what is it? Is that a troll?
Juanito's our smallest guy, right?
Elf, sorry, elf.
Elf.
Troll, elf, same shit.
Same shit.
Oh, that's nice.
Hey, true story, does he look like the kid from Slumdog Millionaire? His name is Biggie, because he used to be big.
He used to be heavy.
So, Robert, who's this fighter with you right now?
He's inspiring. Came to check it out. He fights for Golden Boy Promotion also. Gonna get him some sparring with Biggie right now. See how they do.
Pita, how was the UFC experience for you? Different than boxing?
Yeah, the crowd was sick-ass crowd. Thanks to Aldo, he hooked us up real good.
Aldo's a great dude, man. Oh, I was rooting for him.
He's a cool-ass dude. Really, really, really.
Did you guys talk to Max Holloway at all? Did you see him?
No, I didn't see Max.
No, you know, sometimes they come in before or after a fight.
No, I didn't see him. We were just with Aldo the whole time.
Was John Jones there?
No, before and after the fight, we were with Aldo.
What's his name? Not Mighty Mouse. Who's the other guy you mentioned?
Tyron Woodley.
Yeah, he wants to get his ass kicked by Nate Diaz.
Forrest Griffin and...
Forrest Gump?
Forrest Griffin.
Do you like sparring?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite to spar here?
Everybody?
Anybody.
Come here,
baby. Anybody. ¿Ya le dijiste lo que tenía que hacer?
Sí.
¿Eh?
Sí.
A Biggie. Fucking Biggie.
¿Qué me dijeron? ¿Nada?
Sí.
So, Robert, what does Showtime just ask you?
It's about Mikey,
his passion for driving fast.
They were with Mikey yesterday, I think. I didn't even know they went to the track.
Yeah, they went to the racetrack in Fontana, Mikey, Speedway.
Yeah, Mikey, you know, Mikey likes to drive fast, so they asked me if that worries me. I said, no, it doesn't worry me. It worried me if he was in the streets doing it. He goes to a safe place, or with his guns, he does it at home. He could do it at home. He's got his own private property, so it doesn't, you know, if he was carrying guns in the street and then I'd be worried. Or if he was racing in the streets, then I'd be worried. Let's get that started. Louis, you know how to start that? Yeah, number one, pero turn it on first. Turn it on.
Tell everybody your name.
Azat.
Azat what?
Hovhannisyan.
You're from Armenia?
Yes.
You're from, hold on, don't tell me, Yerevan.
Yes.
Every Armenian's from Yerevan. Right? Biggie, are you Mexican?
Why? Is it ready?
It could be. They have a very good boxing program. Are you Mexican, Biggie?
Hispanic.
Hispanic? Born here?
Yeah. Born in San Antonio.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What time when you come to Cali?
Like 2 summers ago.
Oh, I thought you've always been here your whole life.
Nah.
Oh, wow.
I'm from where Josh and Hector and Bam are.
Listos? Ready?
You ever go to the DMZ, number 3, and you're number 3,000? It's a funny one. Their weight classes?
Biggie's 112.
118?
112, and the other one's 122.
Hi. Are those Ronda Rousey's gloves? What says on the gloves?
They are Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey? How did you get her gloves? You jacked her? You say, give me your gloves, though. Did you spar?
So
What?
You and Miranda?
No. Yes, one, two times.
Do you beat her up and take her gloves?
No.
No, she gave them to you? Present? Those are very expensive. Hey, Robert, winning gloves are not cheap?
Yeah, they are not.
Ronda Rousey gave him her gloves. How do you like that?
What's it, Ronnie?
I asked him if he beat her up to take her shuffle. No, he's a, what, 122 you said?
Huh?
122?
Yeah, 122.
And he's Sparta, but she was, what, 140, 135? Vicky's not bad for 112 fighter.
He's good. He's a bad little dude.
Yeah, he is. He brings it.
Touch him like that with the left uppercut and then bring it around, please. Touch him and then around. Lock, use your elbows.
Ah, one more. One more round.
Yes. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.